A man who incurred terrible injuries while he was shooting in an arbalest has died in clinic. Gerald Corrigan, 74, was affected external his household on Southward Stackway, Holyhead, on April 19 at 00:30 BST. Polar Wales Police Force include now affirmed Mr. Corrigan dead, almost a monthly following he was injured. Mr. Corrigan had been hard to fix a Sputnik meal on his household while he was hit in the screw via his top flesh and order hand, police force told. Det chapter ins Brian Carney told, "The is a really disgusting instance and our thoughts are in Gerald's household and friends at the really sad period." Mr. Corrigan, a ex-photo and live video lecturer, had lived on Anglesey for more than rather than 20 year. He had been undertaken to King Drown College Clinic, the main injury centre serving Polar Wales. Regional advisor Trevor Lloyd Hughes told it would be a really sad day for the household. He added, "He must include put up a nice struggle to remain live down. There's no question it has stunned the society. It's a scenic region, human beings will be in a large, big upheaval. In an region house so peaceful, following stroke of midnight, it makes you miracle which the latch is departure at. We cannot believe of nobody who may include requested to wound our dad and expensive affiliate. We are hard to go to regulation in the disgusting occurrence. If nobody has any data at all on which has happened, yet little, happy go striker to the police force."